So you have to pull that. So whenever you get this gun, you pull like that. So the name of this gun is the Sledgefire. Now here we put this in. So we'll click the blow up. Wait, this is another way you can blow up. You could do that. And then it shoots pretty good. Yeah, let's shoot this baby. No? Yeah. Oh, yeah. No. Shoots on the gun?
Yeah.
Now look. Now I could just do this.
Nice. Can you take us to your other gun stash?
Yeah. Here.
Okay.
Here, guys.
All right.
This doesn't work. You can push it like that and push it in. And then look, it stays. And to open it, you see that thing right there? You push it. And then you take it out, then it goes like that. Okay, Joy? Okay, here we go. Okay, good. This attack one and that one could only go to that gun. That goes to a different gun. And that flashlight, did you see on that other gun that was also cool? It goes here. So this gun loads like a BB gun. We have another one that loads like a BB gun. That's cool, right, guys? And we have this custom thing and black gun. It's custom painted, right? So like when we got this gun, someone painted it and then sealed it. But the magazine, not the whole magazine. That's like where it's not. Because it doesn't show here. Right, guys? So this is cool. See, it's a cool gun. If you want to do that, you hold it here or here, but it doesn't really fit that good. So we do that. So, like, this is a scope that goes with it. In real life, it's a missile. It's a grenade launcher.
Dad, I only want to use magazine guns now.
So look at this gun. See, doesn't kind of look like it has like a little helmet on it? That's weird, right? Looks like a soldier gun that has a helmet. I told you about that gun, but we haven't tested that yet. We've tested it. Ooh, you gotta see this gun, guys. I don't think anybody else has it. I think we're the only ones that have this gun. We're the only ones that have this gun.
And we have
together. Like, whenever you go, like, on this big, like, this big field where you do football and track, if you bring this gun there, they won't let you do a Nerf war there. Because it's too strong all together. Even if you bring this gun by itself. But guys, I don't know if we could do this. Because, like, it's a pretty strong gun. I have a bunch of guns.
Those guys are cool.
I don't like in your
so smash that like button.
You got it. You got it.
I know three different people that know. Like the whole game, I'll be using this one. So don't forget, if you want to get one of these guns in the video, smash that like button and subscribe. Mattis Lee Films. We have a lot of different guns, so you're gonna love them. You're gonna cool right, okay?
Oh, it got me right in the stomach. Oh.